A Spencer man is facing charges of crimes relating to child pornography and solicitation of a child for sex. Court documents say authorities began investigating after being contacted by a group called Predator Catchers, Inc. The investigation led authorities to arrest 47-year-old Stephen Giles on Tuesday. Giles made his initial court appearance in the case on Thursday. He's being held on $35,000 bond.